So as you can see, it's quite good. And I'm also going to show you how to cut that. I'm not really sure how to do it, but I'll give it a go. Basically, I measured from there to there, and it's 45mm. So I just have to cut a piece 25mm, and then I'll get back to you when I've done that. Basically, I've just marked 25mm there, and then going straight up, so we'll see what it looks like. let's move on to the next brick. I'll catch you in a bit, guys. Right, guys, so we're going to be laying the ninth course, so I'll just crack on with that. So what you have to do is measure from here to here and take off 20mm each side, so it gives, no, take 10mm off and then it will give you the length of the brick you have to cut. Right, so that's 135, so you take off 10mm, so I have to cut a brick 125. Marked 125 here, so I just have to cut that at an angle like that. Should really be wearing goggles, but what you do is you put a 10mm purple on here and a 10mm bed on here. So that's the ninth course. So you have to measure 6-7-5 from the bottom of the floor. Just to make every bed 10mm, and then I just do the same this side, so I'll crack on with that now. Catch you in a bit, guys. Hi guys, just a quick update. It's a really sad moment in my life, but I'm afraid I'm gonna have to take this down now. It's like quite an emotional day for me. So I spent a lot of time with this wall, and this is a very hard moment for me. I am so gonna miss this wall. So I will catch you on the next video, guys.